we are not victims of the system. We can build the system together. This is the only way that we can tackle, you know, the agenda of racism, populism, radicalization, and terrorism, and all that stuff. My name is Ahmed Larouz. I was born and raised in Morocco, and I call myself a social innovative entrepreneur. I launched the Ramadan Festival to bring Muslims closer to non-Muslims. We try to stimulate Muslim families not only to share with the closest friends, is to share with the whole country. We all have this a way of let's connect with a stranger away from us, but not with a stranger closer to my door. And that's where I felt that Ramadan Festival at the time filled a huge gap in the country. Be proud of who you are. Be proud if you are Muslim or Christian or atheist, anything you are. There's something uniting us. We all are Amsterdamers. Go learn, get inspired, but at the same time, move into action.